schedule is coming up later on, and we are officially off and rolling in the Wright State Raiders strike first. A point Raiders. Answered points for Wright State. How will the Penguins respond? That's going to be right off the arms of Jenny Wessling. This one's set up, and the freshman coming in, Riley Zagunas, with authority. The Raiders still sitting right at the top of the Horizon League this season. 20-15 advantage Raiders. We'll see how the Penguins respond. They're going to go right back to Vergara. And again, they're going to go right back to what's been working. Wessling getting a piece of this one. Katie Meyer popping it up. Here comes Callie Martin. Callie Martin puts an end to the Penguin run. Right now, another opportunity here for Householder. Good delivery right there. We haven't called the name of Riley Zagunas in a while. Wessling gets a dig there for the Raiders. Katie Meyer setting it up, and Aaliyah Byers, a streaking Aaliyah Byers, gets in that running start. Callie Martin on the return, and then Sana on the dig from the middle there to keep it alive. And Householder, six, by the way, and as I say that, that was her on the return end. Ott challenging that one, and Ott gets the big block up front. This one being set up, coming in is Householder. Householder lining that one in. Of course, number 15 for the Raiders and Megan Alders. Good block up front. The freshman coming up big again, Riley Zagunas. Jenny Moore getting a piece of this one. Katie Meyer setting it up for Byers. Turnside by Vergara. And a good block up front by Callie Martin. This one's set up, and here comes Householder from the far left side, and that gives the Penguins a much needed kill right there. Schaefbauer with 13 assists of her own here tonight. One met by Jasmine Vergara on the other end, and that's going to be a strong return right there by Josie Borum. Ott gets it from the back row. Katie Meyer setting it right up in the middle, and the freshman, Riley Zagunas, makes it 7-2.